Take a look at the top left part of your screen. You will see a driver go airborne after crashing in San Carlos Park. This happened early this morning near the intersection of Phlox Drive and Sanibel Boulevard.
That's where NBC2's Gage Golding is tonight, showing us how close this crash came to becoming catastrophic.
All was quiet all through the night. That is until this vehicle came flying down Phlox Drive in San Carlos Park around 2:30 Friday morning, creating quite the ruckus.
What the f***?
You'd probably have the same reaction if you walked outside to find this in your yard. Scratching her head at first, KJ Johnson slowly put the puzzle pieces together, thanks to some help from her neighbor's security cameras.
And they actually came flying this way, did a little Dukes of Hazzard, jumped over and landed here.
Hang on, cousin. Here's where we say goodbye to Cletus.
All right, it wasn't that intense, but take a close look. You can see the car hit something and launch into the air.
The video audio is pretty loud, where you just hear boom, 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 and then they hit the street and you hear like metal screeching, and they were gone.
This driver did a number to her lawn, but luckily missed everything else, including her cars in the driveway, her house, and even these utility poles, leaving nothing but these scars and a piece of their bumper in the front yard.
It could have gone either way to slide down into the gully or even slide into the house. So we got really lucky.
Plus, she's lucky her neighbors, like John Deering, have cameras. And it's not the first time he's had to use his.
We've had to provide Lee County Sheriff's Office video 4 times.
The reason?
This intersection, just nobody stops at the stop sign. People are flying through here.
Which is why KJ can't plead with you enough to just
watch where you're going, pay attention, get off your phones.
She called the Lee County Sheriff's Office and deputies told her they're starting to investigate. Reporting local tonight off Sanibel Boulevard in San Carlos Park, Gage Golding, NBC2.